Welcome back to the OneAPI channel. We've talked a lot about heterogeneous systems. We have a CPU, usually called the host, and an accelerator, or several of them, a GPU, an FPGA, or other, or many of each, in one system. Let's assume that every piece of code can run on the CPU. This is my baseline. Now, we know that specific pieces of code can run faster or more efficiently on other devices. But few questions I have in mind. One, how to identify these pieces of code? How to estimate that this function will run faster on a specific accelerator and by how much? And two, is it worth it to offload this piece of code to an accelerator, considering the overhead to transfer the data back and forth from the accelerator? And I would like to know all of it up front. I do not want to purchase an expensive GPU and only then understand that it's not good enough for me. Well, Intel Advisor is doing exactly that. In previous videos, we've talked about the OneAPI components. We mentioned the multi-device, multi-vendor OpenSpec libraries and tools that can now work not only on CPU, but on multiple devices and vendors and are packed into toolkits. The base toolkit, for example. Just Google base toolkit or watch the video on the base toolkit. Intel Advisor is a great tool and part of the base toolkit with lots of options to analyze your code. Check out the video on the roofline analysis, for example. Intel Advisor could be installed standalone or part of the base toolkit and could be invoked standalone or from your IDE. The Offload Advisor can analyze your code. It will run the baseline on your current hardware and using heuristics will estimate the performance of each of the portions of the code on different target devices. It understands the data traffic and transfer times, the memory capacity and more, and factors it all in. So it can help you offload portion of your code from CPU to GPU or from one GPU to another one. This, for example, is how the summary dashboard looks like. And here, for example, my code has three regions or loops that could be offloaded to an accelerator. You can see the three of them here below. These three loops include 75% of the overall code, and they could be improved by 50% and improve the overall application performance by 10%. Lots more information. For example, you can see here that the memory bandwidth is what mainly limiting the performance. Let's see a quick example. I'll run it on my laptop, which has a CPU and an integrated GPU. The only installation I have is a OneAPI base toolkit. I just follow the Get Started guide. I'll leave you the link. First stage is to get some code. It could be any C++ or SYCL code. They recommend the vector add sample code. Let me show you an elegant way to get the code. Just open Visual Studio with no project, no code. Go to Extensions, Intel, Browse OneAPI Samples. You can find the vector add here or under Tools Advisor. And we have the code. This is already SYCL code and it's using the default selector, so my integrated GPU. I'll change it to CPU selector and I'll add some instrumentational code to measure the time for the whole program and for the kernel. And running on my CPU, 60 seconds, most of the time spent on the kernel. And now, running on the GPU. Significantly faster. The exact numbers are less important, but I do have high hopes to accelerate the code with zero effort, just by offloading portion of it to my GPU, which anyway sits idle. I'm on Windows. I'll open a OneAPI command prompt, another advantage of installing the base toolkit. OneAPI initializes, and now compile the application and execute it on a big buffer. And let's open the advisor GUI. Choose the offline modeling. I can choose any different Intel GPU as my target platform. I'll just choose Gen 9 GT2. My baseline is my i7 CPU, and the accelerator is my Gen 9 GPU. And I have the results. I can speed up by 51% some portions of the code, but I can accelerate only 1% of the overall code. So the overall improvement will be 0.7%. I could, for example, speed up this loop by 67x. It is mainly bounded by the level 3 cache bandwidths. Let's look at the accelerated regions. Three potential regions. Let's look at this one. Open the code. And yes, this is the main kernel code, which makes a lot of sense to offload to my GPU. Very useful. Intel Offload Advisor. Find code bottlenecks and functions to offload to an accelerator. A great tool on the way to heterogeneous computing. Subscribe, send me a question or feedback. Thank you.